In the English language, the apostrophe is used only for two reasons. One, to show possession, and second, to show a missing letter or a missing number. When we write Anand's car, Leela's bag, India's GDP, America's coastline, what essentially we are showing is the possession part of it. We mean to say the car belongs to Anand, the bag belongs to Leela. The GDP of India and the coastline of America are being talked about. The second use of apostrophe is to show missing numbers or missing letters. When we write can't, shouldn't, am, we are, and apostrophe 19, all indicate missing letters or a missing number. What we want to say is cannot, shouldn't, is should not, I am, we are, and perhaps the number could be, say, 2019. The second use of apostrophe is called contractions. And in IELTS, you are not expected to use contractions because contractions are not formal language. So in IELTS, you need to use the apostrophe only when you want to show possessions and nowhere else.